My name is Kobi Karp. I was born in Israel in 1962, actually in November 1st of 1962. And I grew up in Israel as a child until I was 11 years old. And that's when we moved as a family to Minneapolis, Minnesota. So I was born in the Middle East, but I grew up in the Midwest. I lived in Minneapolis from 1974 until 1988. And I received my education, my first degree in environmental design and my second degree in architecture from the Institute of Technology at the University of Minnesota. 1988, I received a request to come to Miami to join a British firm that was actually on Lincoln Road, 925 Lincoln Road, which is where Books and Books are right next door, at the Sterling Building. And went there to join a British firm that was basically building hotels and resorts in the Caribbean, in the British West Indies, St. Lucia, Grenada, Turks and Caicos, Bahamas. And that led to a time back then there was no work going on in Miami. It was Miami Vice and Scarface days. So it was a bit quiet here on the construction and the development side. And towards the early 90s to mid 90s, we started to do some work in Miami Beach specifically. We started to do work such as historic preservation and restoration of buildings in the Deco District. One of our first projects back in 1994 was the Astor Hotel. We renovated the Astor Hotel, brought it back to life. Kareem Masri was the developer, and that's what we did. Another one first project was renovation of Seacoast Towers. Seacoast Towers was owned by the Moss family, owned the Fontainebleau. And we renovated it and brought it up to a point where they can actually start to try and sell apartments there. And so that was Seacoast Towers and a few other projects. But over the years, from 1994 until 2004, 2005, we're quite busy. It stopped for a little bit after September 11, 2001. It stopped for a couple of months, but then it came back. And when the market slowed down here in the rest of the United States in 2008, we started to work again a lot internationally. So we work in Turkmenistan, in South Africa, we work in Russia, and Cambodia, Vietnam. And one of the places we received quite a few contracts was in Abu Dhabi. So we set up an office in Abu Dhabi in about end of 2005. And we have been very busy in Abu Dhabi and the Middle East. We actually just finished a 700-room hotel in Mecca for Nabula development. So we work everywhere around the world, but our home base and our base of where the energies and the designs come from is here in the only subtropical state in the lower 48 called the Sunshine State here in Miami.